You'll never learn this from the partisan rhetoric on both sides, but the court found a win-win solution. Both sides were protected. Women will get the contraception for free, and Hobby Lobby doesn't have to pay for it. That's the most important thing in this decision, and you got to read down into the 15th paragraph in most juries to find it. If you find it at all. I think the losers are embellishing the most, but yeah, the court didn't say that that employers have this right if the consequences that employees have to do without the benefit. That's a much harder question. I didn't decide that yesterday. Lobby, this should not have been 5-4. Yeah, once they figured out the employees didn't have to do without contraception, this should have been an easy case. But I think both sides are dug into ideological commitments, and sometimes they can overcome that, but very often they can't. And, you know, they claim to have done all this independent analysis, and it just turns out the law agrees with them. I don't think there are going to be many of these religious claims by corporations. It has almost never happened before. Not many business corporations are run on religious commitments. So it's not surprising that we never saw a case like this before this year. I don't think there are going to be many more.